Hi friends, today once again I stand before you to explain a sum on geometry. Geometry is very very necessary to understand nicely because it opens all the doors of our mind. So for that you please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you will get notifications of all new videos. So today's video is on a pentagon in which we have to find the value of x. X represents the exterior angle. In this pentagon, we have to find one exterior angle. Rest values are given. One value is 70, another is 60, another is 90. This symbol represents 90, but here this also should be given, but it is not given. Instead of that, interior angle is given 90. So with the help of interior, we will find exterior by linear pair. Here I have used letter A. You can also use any variable here except x, because x is already given in the question. So by linear pair, 90 plus a equal to 180 degrees. So a equal to 180 minus 90 equal to 90 degrees by the linear pair. Then we know that sum of the exterior angles of a convex polygon is 360 degrees. So we make sum of all the angles 60 degrees, 70 degrees, 90 degrees, x degree, a degree. I have taken x plus a plus 60 plus 90 plus 70 equal to 360 degree. Then you make value of a is 90 degree already we got, so we put that value. Then add 90 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree, 70 degree, so that become 310 degree. So x plus 310 degree equals to 360 degree. 360 degree, then x equal to 360 minus 310 by transposing. So we get 50 degree. So value of x is 50 degree. So this is the method when we have to find any one exterior angle of a given polygon, when the rest of the values of exterior angles are given. Okay, so I hope you have understood and you enjoy this video. So please press like as well as give nice comments on it. So I'll get encouragement to give new videos. Thank you.